Ladies and gentlemen, or gentlemen and ladies, we're back for Borderlands. This has been a while since I played this. We're gonna continue where we last left off, which is going to... I already went to get the missions in the middle of nowhere bounty board, and Earl. Crazy Earl will give me a sniper. In this part, we'll have to do this mission. If you guys watched the episode 24.5, it was some sort of break. I was gonna do a new intro, and then I had to rest for a bit because I can't record on those weeks. So in this video, we're going to Trash Coast, and we're gonna do all these missions. I don't think I already have. No. Right, so I think the trash coast is through the cauldron. I believe it's right there. Talk to the badass trap. And in this episode, our boss fight is going to be a Vaginaphant. That's right, the Vaginaphant. Those rack hives I mentioned in the episodes previously. The gigantic... I'm going to call them the Brachiosaurus of... Pandora. But right now, they already have a nickname, which is a Vaginaphant. I call them Vaginaphant because their mouth is almost like a vagina. You know, like the skags, but not like skags, even vagina looking. Right, so let's see. Let's see what Zed's up to. Shitty glasses and shitty shields. Marcus. Transfusion. Already have that. I need to check my inventory, my weapons and things like that. Carnage, you need to sell this. I'm gonna keep one healing kit, just in case. Alright, so let's go get it. Change it to my shotgun, because we're gonna fight some... Well, I don't need shotgun. These spider antlings are nothing compared to... There they are. I use my sentry to keep them at bay, but I don't need that. I'll just simply shoot them with my rifle so I can get my rifle proficiency up. And they drop Marcus sometimes. God damn, it's so annoying when they jump at your face. Well, they didn't drop a Marcus, but they did drop some money. Well, they did drop almost like a Marcus over there, $850. Awesome. True, funny thing is, I'm European, you know, I'm Portuguese, so I'm in Europe, and it's Euro here, where I call them, I still say bucks. Usually, when foreigners like me do videos with American games like these, you know, dollars, they say their currency, their own currency, instead of the American. I think, I don't know, I'm just making shit up. I don't know. Ignore that. Alright, so we're going to the Trash Coast. So like the name says, it's a really disgusting place where the river is dark as piss and there's turrets everywhere. And we did an achievement.
You must prepare yourself. You have come very far in your journey, but it is not yet over, and it is not yet time to rest. Much depends on your actions moving forward. This last challenge will be your greatest.
You keep saying that, Angel, but I always do it without you telling me shit, you know. Alright, so let's see. Earl's best friend is the right side. Another piece of the puzzle, left side. Bait and switch, right side. And house hunting, probably right side, yes. So house hunting is right there. There's a claptrap in this area as well. And I believe there is a Sithid. I'm gonna have nightmares today, people. Let's go. I don't know. Kill this bitch? I don't know. No, let's go to the house hunting, which is nearest. And there's a claptrap there as well, so let's just do this. They should show up around here somewhere. I don't know. I'm gonna have a jump scare today, guys. Okay, lava. That scared me. These worms die easily. Don't you... Where are you going? Where are you? You're... going... away, you witch. Okay, like that. Get destroyed. Okay, killing these lava worms aren't that much of a deal. But the Cithids, screw that. I run away from them. And there's the house, so there should be... Okay, more lava. I say lava instead of larva. Why are you going ring around the rosy with me? You stupid bitch. Don't spit on my face. Cut your face off. Shotgun proficiency level 10. Awesome. Don't you dare die. So I guess headshots increase your proficiency by a lot. Should be fighting Cithids over here. Where's the bleeder? Okay, we found Cithids. I'm gonna kill them before they get close to me. Leader is there. I'll have my turret take it, and to finish off the little ones, rifleman purple, and all of this cash is mine. Revolver, disgusting. Let's see what's inside this house. Or somewhere in this house, there must be something interesting. No? Nothing? Really? What did I get stuck on? Okay, there we go. Wow. Okay, I thought there was like a chest or something. Guess I was wrong. Okay, so I got the hardest part of the mission, which is to kill the Cithids. Now let's go kill the queen or whatever it is this mission. Well, which one is the closest? Is it Earl's best friend? No, it's in the same spot, so... let's go bait and switch. Is this the way? Let's just say yes. Should be. Leave the splat off. This Mali one. Okay, we have bandits. There's a treasure over there, which I want. So I'll kill you all, larvas. Don't interfere. Oh wow, what a miss. Cut your head off. Miss. Because my frames just dropped, like, no tomorrow, and of course I had to... Damn it, that was a beautiful shot if I hit that. Misanthrope. Why are you messing with me? God damn it, screw off. What the hell? There's a claptrap. Does the damage, though. Well, it's really hard to hit them with... You die. There's worms. Look at me. Oh, I missed. Okay, there's one more. Open this. Alright, so we have okay, that's more accuracy. Good. Probably is exactly the same, but it has more accuracy. Good. Is there something on this tunnel? I don't know. Okay, we got a better accurate, but exactly the same rifle. Let's see what's up there. Still a... little bastard there. Give me a lucky crit, come on. Or own them, whatever. Okay, that's at least it's a lot more accurate. There's probably more larvas over there. Repair kit is right here. It's back there with the Cypids. Oops. It's amazing how these bandits adapt to this planet and they just build outposts like it's... Oh yeah, I know this. It's on top of that tube. I probably could have gotten up there. Looks like I need to go all the way back, find a way to get up this tube, and then follow all the way to the tube. Get to get up there. So let's go through here. I knew there was more larvas over here. How do I get up there though? Seems to be like... Maybe I have to go around? Let's see. Well, I should have gone that way. Okay, that was a crit. Hit a crit with this machine guns. You'll die. Alright, so let's see. There's nothing up there to climb, so I have to go all around the way through here. Let's reload my sniper, get the bullet, not here. Let's go through here. Okay, so this is gonna be quite annoying, because I wasted a lot of my video around there. So I might just cut in parts. At least the damage is still there. Okay, so I need to go all the... What the fuck? Dude, what you doing there? What you doing? It's a midget. Must die. Let's see. Psycho. Don't you dare throw axes at me, boy. Need to get up here. Let's take the high ground. I was hoping for a jump shot, but okay, I'll play your game. Okay, there doesn't seem to be like the weapon chests here, so I'll just keep moving. I should do the missions here, then I think the bait and switch is there, right? Yeah, the bait and switch is this way. What's down here? Is it Earl's best friend? It's in that town. Okay, so I'll remember that. Let's just do bait and switch, which is right there. And then I use the tube. But then I have to go all the way back. Just to get... God damn it. You're a badass. Deal with that. Aim for that ass. Oh, you jumped at me. Shots are glorious, not penny shots, those are Japanese Japanese art. I'm reading a manga right now called Prison School. Oh my god, you guys don't imagine how awesome it is. It's so fucking funny and hot at the same time, because, you know, because it's really awesome. you guys should, if you guys are watching me, if you should go check the manga called Prison School. Okay, the bait is here, and the tube should be up there. So the bait is here. The gyros are annoying, because they are kind of bulky, in a way. It's really hard to make them, and the gyro is annoying when it hits you, though. And there's a bitch right in front of me called the King. Turn your ass like that, turn your ass. How can there be two kings? That abdomen was bigger. My point remains. How can there be two kings? Alright, so let's kill this spider queen. This huge queen, actually. Okay, aim at her ass. Like that. Aim at that ass. She really has a big ass. That ass. Almost? Yes. Right in the last bullet. Spider antlings come out. Typical of the main queen. Okay, so I killed probably the biggest queen. It's really hard to get a good shield around here. Also a good grenade mod, a good thing. What the hell? So the king is way back there. That's the way to Earl's best friend as well. So I'll just use this to get the claptrap thing. This is gonna be a big episode too, so stay tuned for it. Because I need to move around a lot. So let's get this thing. It's kind of stupid, this claptrap's kit, but you know, has to be done. Okay, I must not fall, otherwise I'm gonna be pissed and I have to cut the episode. Okay, that almost scared me. I thought it was blocked for a second. Need to be careful when I jump through these things, these pipes, whatever the, I don't know the name for it. Because apparently you can't go over them. Well, can. Good. Okay, so I'll get the claptrap kit. I won't fall. Because I have to go around everything. And I want to go around everything. I'm going to cut the episode here. We'll continue in our next destination. So we'll see you guys. Alright guys, so I decided to do Earl's best friend since it's right next to me. Kill these bandits. Earl's best friend is a skag, by the way. It's a red skag, actually quite beautiful. And I don't know if he's a boss fight. I think he is like a special boss fight. And he's actually pretty strong skag. There he is. What's his name? Scraggy or something? Skaggy? I'll have to escort him. That's for sure. He's small and cute. He has that drill over his... That's how you know when you fight a skag with that drill. Should be okay, I think. Let's escort him nonetheless. Oh, hello. Okay, he's okay. He went into that tunnel. Should be okay. Okay, nothing to report unusual. Alright, so, guys, we'll see ya in our next destination, which is just right there. So I'll see you guys in a bit. And we're back. We are in our next destination. And we have a bandit there, a bruiser actually. How do you hit me like that, shooting me randomly? Okay, he's dead. So we go down there. Apparently, supposedly, we go down there, right? Buck Crusher. Okay, this is actually a good spot to clean a few of them before going down there. They just show their ass to me. How can I not kill them? Okay, and there's bandits down up there too. And they can't shoot me.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Well, the shot was actually pretty distant. The bruiser is coming here. I need to time these shots. It's kinda difficult. I hit him. One more shot. No, damn it. Gotcha, where's the others? Oh, nice. Okay, I'm going up there before doing this. Because if this is a bait, then I'm gonna kill a big thing right now. Probably, I've killed a big queen, so I'm definitely gonna kill a big king now. And I want to see what's over here. Signs a bandit trying to sneak up on me. Psycho at that. Oh. Ted your explosive. Blast law. And a detonating law. Molly one explosive. Not bad, actually. Good loot. There's guys up there. Let's see what's up here. Maybe there's another treasure. Or maybe it's just an outpost. Yeah, it's definitely just an outpost. And there doesn't seem to be anything on those towers. That's probably a way to get moving. Alright, let's do this gigantic spider. Probably is gigantic. It's just a mailbox. I've dealt with pretty much all of them before he coming. There's a blue thing here. Grenade moth. Explosive Merv, Torg, and fire. Explosive incendiary. Alright, let's see what I get. King, I knew it, but it's not that big, still. He is big. And I got his ass on my side. That's a lot of crits. Do you spit? You spit, you motherfucker. Oh, there you spit. Gonna throw that there. And there's someone shooting at me. You bitch, what the fuck did you come from? bitch. Alright. So, let's see. You drop my one sniper weak. Blew your head off. And we got a level. So these guys dropped Hyperium green. And nothing. And let's see. My skills. Increase my shotgun damage. Alright guys, so we will see you guys in the Vagina Mouth boss fight. See ya in a bit. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are heading into the Vagina Mouth zone, Vaginaphant. So we're gonna kill a lot of these spider ants that are lurking around this area. Nothing major happened. If it did, I would start recording earlier. So yeah, there's the racks. So the Vaginaphant is over there at the distance. I think there are... Oh, hello. I need to go there. I'll kill that soldier. Get their attention. Turn your ass to me. Of course I need to reload. Come on, get that ass. Oh, screw this, I'm going over there. Wasting time. Well, there's a Rex. There's a spider ants over there. I'll use this to kill a few of them if I can. In the meantime, I'm gonna kill these. Okay. Open this. Ho ho, hello. Oh, it's stupid. I was cool for a second because it was purple, you know, and it was a shotgun and it was cool. There's a queen, but I don't see like treasure chests or anything, so I just took a road trip. Kill this badass, we must. Talking like Yoda here. Literally a badass because his ass is on fire. What the hell? You. Don't you dare jump. There you go.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Shooting your ass. You're really squishy. I think you just heard the Vaginaphant scream right now. Roar. Because big things don't scream, they roar. I think I just heard his roar. At least I thought it was his roar. See if we can deal with this Vaginaphant. Is this it? Okay, is this way? It's a checkpoint here. I don't see any treasure chests. So, how are we gonna kill the Vaginaphant? Well, I'm not going. So there's two possible ways. Either I go guns blazing over this entire arena, which is a huge area. Run around and fight him, but he can attack me, or I go over here and then just fight off his Rex and score some hits with it. I'm gonna do it. He's right there. Vaginaphant. You see why I call him Vaginaphant now? So I need to aim for his eyes. This is weak spot. I'm gonna throw this to keep those suicidal racks. Experienced defender racks. That's new. That shit too. It's just corrosive. Aim for his eyes. They eventually explode. Well, he's level 28, so... See? He does this stomp thing like a Brachiosaurus, which actually does a lot of damage. Okay, one eye down. Like, fucked up now. The hell? You guys see that over there, right? Ha! No, you're dead. Got two eyes. Switch to this side, try to kill him before the racks explode on me. Got another eye. Shit. Dodge. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, kill them. Destroy the hive. Okay, they explode. So the remaining racks are coming back for some reason. There's one left. Come on, bitch. You're dead. So, and when he dies, he's like... His belly just explodes. It's really weird, disgusting, and awesome. So I blew all his eyes off, so that was a cool battle. I actually enjoyed this battle a lot. And he's still alive, which is even more disgusting. It's a lot of ammo, which I don't need. Someone took the freaking vault piece. So let's get all the loot he dropped. Okay, it's full, so I need to sell a lot of stuff. Ouch. I don't think there's anything on this field. Look at that. Is it, his belly explodes. I don't see like a treasure chest. There's bound to be one in the cave right there. So let's go. Since it's a rack nest, because I remember it being a rack nest, I'm going to... And he comes out like a dragon. And that rack must be special, because he was different and he was bigger. As always, shotgun against these motherfuckers. Because I remember that tip very well, and it actually works very well as well. And if they came from down there, there's bound to be a lot of rack hives, right? So let's get the last piece, I believe the last piece is with the bandit in that, what's it called, Salt Flats, I think that's it. I don't know his name though. Alright, so we got everything, so we're gonna deliver all these missions, and then we're gonna end the episode. Next episode we're gonna do Old Haven. Okay, so, well, it's good to know that this area does not have that many cities, but the abundance of larvas and spider ants is completely okay. Because spider ants aren't disgusting, they don't have eyes and fangs like real spiders. See, they're just like faceless. If they had a face with fangs, they probably would have been more disgusting. Even the thresh, I think that's what they call themselves. I'm gonna blow your spider queen's ass before she even turns to face me. And the last bitch. Oh, you just faked on me. Why don't you show your ass more? Like that. Jesus. Alright, so I killed them. We're gonna deliver all these missions, see what kind of weapons we get. We get a sniper, a revolver, a... CDU, I need to go talk to the Claptrap. Almost forgot. Jesus. So, I'll cut it here when we get to the Claptrap. See you in a bit. And with the zone, the area of the claptrap, we have to deal with you as well. Then I really have to, right. There's a badass bruiser behind me, I need to kill these fuckers. Why is a shotgun? He's not as big of a threat. But getting hit from everywhere is actually pretty hard too. Shaking everywhere while shooting. It was hilarious. I don't have space. Okay, so claptrap, show me if there's loot. Well, I found a bigger backpack CDU. Let's see if there's loot. He's gonna do the thing he does. I don't think there is loot. I'll pick this up. I'm shooting it directly at his face, but still doesn't work. And you spit too much. Okay, like that. Alright guys, you guys don't need to see me waste time through this walking, so I'll see you in a bit. And we're back, so, well, here it is, actually, there is actually a teleport. So, we have to go to middle of nowhere, I believe, and to Earl. Let's go to the middle of nowhere first. Middle of nowhere. Deliver these two. Get a sniper and a revolver. Need to stretch. This is actually going to be a big episode. Well, it's okay. It's a 25. It's my first episode in a week or so. So yeah, it has to be big. I have to come back big. What the hell? I just sold everything as well. So. And I got the first aid back, and a light healing kit too. I'll use it to heal my almost vanished HP. Alright, so. Blue Swift Law. Well, I already. Oh, I see. So the SCS munitions have extended magazines. Let's see my shield. Mine is a lot better. I don't remember the shields I have. Patong, my god, have mercy upon me enemies, because I won't. So it's actually a LB7 nailer, explosive dial, looks beautiful. Explosive dial. So let's see, nailer. Well, mine is definitely a lot more damage. Well, the weapons look cool. So let's go to the last one is tennis. I'm gonna deliver. Let's go to Earl, get this sniper. Crazy Earl scrapyard. I almost have all the areas unlocked, which means I'm almost at the end of the game. I still need to go to Old Haven though. Old Haven will be in the next episode. Old Haven, then there's the others. And I'm still gonna get more missions to Old Haven. I still haven't gone there. Level 28. Trivial. Well, I don't care about these skaggies. They're weak. the level 21. Oh, no, one shot, no. Die. Die. You're an alpha, of course you're an alpha. Boom, vagina. Oh, get raped, I cut your tongue off. Hey, there he is, Scrappy. Molly one. Just a regular weapon, not a... Alright then, let's deliver this piece. Whoa, okay. Two blues on pile of shit right there. Where is it? Let's see. Tennis. I think it's middle Rust Common West, but the underpass. I think it's the underpass. My memory is not that well since I haven't played this in a week or so. Summer. Yep, I was right. Good. Vehicle X. All right. Whoa. Okay. Of course, I get stuck there. Stupid Roland, go the other way next time. Okay, we're gonna fight spider ants here and the usual Rex. I'll kill them so they don't disturb me. Well, they disturb me if I attack them. Why did I just shoot them? What an imbecile. Whoops, wrong fucking. What's the melee? Goddammit, stupid. Where are you? You're up there somewhere. Oh, whatever. Is there a badass here? Well, they're all those ranks. Well, if I don't disturb them, they won't disturb me. I don't know if I stop recording here. Oh, probably. So let's see. Need to get these. See if there's a cool thing inside. Not a cool thing inside. There's still two more to look. So I haven't given up yet. Here's your other. Not without my claptrap. It's in New Old Avon. Yes, alright, so that's okay. We're still going to Old Avon naturally. So let me check on these before ending the episode. Shit, all white. Come on, give me like a purple machine gun or an assault, shotgun legendary or something. Well, I'm gonna kill that one at least. I don't care about them. I'll use my turret to distract them a bit. Okay, I got at least a blue swift claw. The turret will distract them. Old Even is just over there, so I can at least get there and then end the episode there. I think Old Avon is just here. No, it's in the east. Alright, so let's end the episode here. before that, let's get these monies and... Why do I always do this? It's like a habit. Sell everything. So I'll see you guys in the next time. So I'll see you guys next time. Das with the